What do you think? How the real estate market in Uttarakhand doing after demonetization, RERA and GST?
GST has been a big change for the real estate market, because the whole concept of GST, now people are trying to understand. It will take them a few months to kind of get a grip on it. But of course, from developer's perspective, it brings down some amount of cost, which we can pass on to the customers. A few of our projects which are under construction, we'll be able to do that. There's some projects which have already completed, and there's some stock left, so there's no GST anyways on that. So GST is good, people are trying to get a grasp on it. So I think in a month or two, things will stabilize.
Sir, how the Uttarakhand market particularly doing after demonetization RERA? How the market?
Well, as I think with any other market, even in Uttarakhand, for the first couple of months, that is November, December, after demonetization, it became a little slow. But January onwards, it kind of came back, and now we are back to the same numbers as pre-demonetization. So I don't see much of an impact there.
Sir, according to you, what is the scope of affordable housing in Uttarakhand, and why no one has still initiated on that level affordable housing there?
See, affordable housing is something that one has to be building a little bit outside of the city, for the simple reason of the land cost. The challenge in Uttarakhand is that people from outside Uttarakhand cannot buy land out of corporation limits. So that one thing probably is a limiting factor where one can buy land and develop affordable housing. Having said that, I'm sure the government is working on some schemes that can, you know, enable people to build for affordable housing.
So Pacific Builders has already set a benchmark after the projects like Pacific Golf State, Pacific Hills. What are the future plans?
Well, right now the future plan is to sell as much as possible. We've already got an inventory of over 1,000 units. We've sold quite a bit of it, but there's some inventory left. So in the next two to three quarters, our focus right now is on how do we market ourselves better. Probably post-March is a decision where we can think of new projects that we can develop.
Sure, thanks a lot, sir.